Bye.
Bye.
See you soon.
Dude, come on. Vegas is waiting.
I will. I'll try. It's gonna be hard though.
I love you.
I love you too. I'll see you when I get home. Okay. Bye.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4.
First thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna order a large pizza, man.
What?
What? Dude, we're in Vegas. Why are you gonna order a pizza? These are the last few nights of your freedom, and you wanna order a pizza. Dude, yeah. You have some serious party issues.
Well, sorry, not the party animal like you are. Remember those four girls in junior year?
No, I don't.
Yeah, well, that's my point right there.
Dude, whatever, dude. This is gonna be the time of our lives.
Whatever. I bet it will.
Hey, man.
What's up? What I got?
Whoa.
See, you want to get out of here? Wait, actually. Oh, never mind.
Go over there, man.
Yeah, I'll see.
You want to go over
there? I'm just going to talk to you.
You want to go over there, man?
Hello.
Hey, ladies. Hey, you want to get out of here so we can actually hear and see each other, man? Oh,
yeah. Come on.
Okay. Oh, don't grab that.
Will you marry me?
Say yes. Yeah. Come on.
Okay, let's go get
married. You're so cute.
Oh, look. There's a priest right there. Let's get married.
Do you take this woman to be your awfully wedded wife?
Yeah.
And you take this man to be your awfully wedded husband?
Of course!
Then I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
How was your trip?
Going pretty good. A lot of stuff has happened, you know, stuff.
Oh. When are you coming home?
I don't know. We'll have to, we'll have to figure it out. Me and my best friend, we'll have to figure stuff out, you know.
I miss you. Okay, well, I'll let you go.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
I can't believe what you did last night.
I know, but... It's Danny.
Don't tell him anything.
Okay. Hello?
Hey, Honey Biscuit.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good.
How's it going in Vegas?
Great.
Well, me and my friends are going hunting. I was just wondering when you're coming home.
Oh, in a few days.
In a what?
In a few days.
Oh, a few days? Well, yeah. You should call me when you're coming home, okay?
All right.
Well, I guess I'll see you.
Okay, I'll see you too.
Well, I love you.
Bye. I love you too.
Situation.
It's ridiculous.
We gotta find them because I need to get a divorce because I'm getting married to Brooke back home.
Yeah.
And it's like illegal.
Yeah, it's very illegal.
It's illegal. Completely, right? Isn't it? It's like, dude.
Oh my sick.
Oh my gosh.
Thank God.
We've been looking for y'all.
We have to, like crazy.
All over. Like, seriously. We need, like, I don't know how to tell you this.
6 hours. I'm tired.
I went on divorce.
Me too. Seriously. I was engaged.
So was I.
We need to go get this done, like, now. Like, I'm supposed to get married in, like, a week.
Yeah, I'm supposed to get married in, like, that time, too.
2 days.
2 days.
Do y'all know where you got married?
You gotta go find us.
No,
we gotta get the divorce. You know what? I know what we need. We need a lawyer.
I'm a lawyer.
You don't look like a lawyer.
Because I'm on vacation.
Why do you have a briefcase on vacation?
Because it's emergencies. You know, you gotta be prepared. That's what I was trained for.
Alright, let's.
You guys want a divorce, right?
That's right.
Okay. So how are you gonna handle the money issue?
What money? Oh yeah. No, we were drunk when we got married, so we don't need. It's fine.
Oh, okay.
Just go back to
me. I have the papers right here. All you need to do is sign, and you need to sign under that, right there.
Okay. Your turn. Go faster. I need to get back to my wife. What kind of signature?
I'll bring this awesome to the courthouse and give this official, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Random lawyer.
See you.
This is a lovely airplane.
I know. I'm so glad to go home.
I know, I can't wait to see Danny.
I bet he misses you.
I know, I hope he doesn't find out.
Did you, like, burn the divorce papers?
Yeah, I ripped them up and trashed them.
Hello, you guys are here early today.
Yeah.
So, what do you guys want for your in-flight meal?
What is there?
Well, there's the barbecue chicken and the steak, and you can get a salad if you want for your side.
Do you want the chicken?
Yeah.
The chicken sounds great.
And both? The salad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll have it after we take off.
Okay. I'm kind of thirsty.
Me too.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to give you your drinks. What do you want for your drinks?
Water.
Okay. What do you want?
Water.
Well, okay. They'll be here after the flight takes off, okay?
Okay.
You guys sit comfy, okay?
We
have
will.
Have a nice run.
You too.
Oh, whatever, I don't care.
Oh, well.
As weekend as everybody.